RayDrop is a patented emulsification device to produce highly controlled single and double emulsions. The RayDrop is composed of a metallic chamber in which two inserts supporting glass capillaries are introduced on the lateral sides. The capillaries are perfectly aligned and almost in contact at the center of the chamber. A 3D printed nozzle, printed with a micrometric resolution, is fixed onto the tip of the injection glass capillary. The metallic chamber is filled with a liquid, called the continuous phase. The droplet phase is injected through the injection glass capillary. The output capillary collects the droplets transported by the continuous phase. At the entrance of the output capillary, the continuous phase is subject to a dramatic acceleration due to the change of section. This leads to a squeezing of the droplet phase flowing out of the nozzle, resulting in the formation of droplets. The emulsion is transported out of the device through a tubing connected to the outlet insert. The RayDrop device can produce double emulsions by simply replacing the inlet insert with an insert that can carry two liquids. One is called the core phase and the other the shell phase. Thanks to the design of the nozzle, the core phase is injected into the shell phase to produce the double emulsion in one step. The RayDrop can easily be plugged into an integrative platform to facilitate your formulation process development. Secoya Technologies, your expert in particles engineering.